and talk to her son.
What are we going to do about those other states?
Oh, my God. They're going to keep the outbreak smoldering in the country. It's so crazy. I mean, they're not doing it because they say they don't want to do it. They're Republicans. They don't like to be told what to do.
Right.
And we got to break that, you know, unpack that.